Alright, we're gonna do another game or two. Funny enough, it's been about 10 minutes because my laptop crashed. And I'm actually not surprised because it was laboring. I could hear the fan whining. The thing was laboring pretty bad. I think it was... So I shut it off and I let it cool for like 5 minutes. I think it was getting hot. So... survival claim day zero. Let's see. Red Luigi. Blue Luigi. Kill all survivors has joined the town. What a freaking name. Please don't be anything bad. Aw, man! I really don't want to be this role. We're probably going to do another one after this. Hopefully I get killed pretty fast. Oh my god, but hold on. Hold on a second. We're both the freaking... Oh wow, that's crazy. Medium Weedy. Medium Weedy. No dead. Night two. What the hell? Oh, that's not even fair. Medium Ouija. I freaking... Well, I died first, so I guess I'm gonna leave. Medium Ouija. Vamps. I'm gonna leave. God, you freaking hate to see it. You know what? Maybe it was a blessing. That's okay. Maybe it was a blessing. Imagine the situation. Role theme is the only good theme. I think serial killer is SK. Sudden knowledge. Sudden knowledge. Alphabet theme? I'm down for alphabet. Let's see. I'm W. I'm gonna be W. God damn it. I crashed my computer and then I logged back into Town of Salem. It's just like, wow, you were hardly Mafia last time. You ready to be Mafia twice in a row? Damn it. Let's see. I don't know, man. I'm livid. Let's see. Serial killer is a vampire, and that's freaking funny. So, when I'm Godfather, or when I'm Mafia, and I don't want to be, I tend to be just kind of lost in my will, not really sure what to do. Well, at least no vamps, I hope. Plague bearer, what the hell? So, who is not nice? I don't know. I don't know. I'll be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing. Dumbledore is not dead. All I know is that people are dying and we're just not really doing anything. I'm like so angry. Good old pineapple bait. Well, now. Dumbest person. Why did the vet leave? I don't know. I was attacked, but I was jailed. I wanted to say good for you. I am honestly just not in a good mood. Did you fall out of the clock tower? Kill me, moth. Shut up, Giles. I'm gonna put my death note. I'm letting the mafia do my job for me. I'm gonna make up a lie to say why I'm angry. Signed, livid. You do you. So what now? I'm just going with what the mafioso wants. I don't really care. I'm kind of livid. We have a serial killer. Oh, Plaguebearer was executed. Why? Their confession was contradictory. No reason specified. What the hell? If he was good. Oh, that sucks. Well, we have a jailer to worry about. I could say I'm bodyguard. And then just make up a will as I go. What did the death note say? Did the death note not say anything? Oh, I guess. Oh, you know what it is? It's because the mafioso's attacking, not me. I like how we have a notepad. Oh, notes. I can actually do things getting spicy in this murder town. I hear my freaking Discord going off. I'm not in the mood. Who is it? Is it Diego? It is. Hello. I hope you slept great. Dang, I like John. You know the jailer's gonna get one of our mafia members. Who's the jailer? Dumbledore and Giles aren't jailers, so let's see what happens. Oh, we have an arsonist? You're sucking a penis, really? Well, as long as we didn't lose V. No, we don't. We have three people. Oh, boy. Oh, it's three mafia and an arsonist. Interesting. I killed unknown. So, who do we think is... So, Dumbledore is the, was jailed. Why? What the hell? Oh, why just wanted to survive, man? So it... Okay. I freaking just don't... Was he the jailer? No, he wasn't. Uh-oh. Oh, he was! Hell freaking yeah! Let's go! Let's go! You... Oh boy. So it's biceps, salmon, or Dumbledore? Mm-mm. So, what is this? Will? Well, yeah, what was Unknown doing? It's about salmon. Think straight, I'm sorry. Who do we think it is? Let's just kill Biceps and get it over with. Just kill Biceps and Lynch Arcer tomorrow. Oh, wow. Well, Biceps. I think it's Biceps. Okay, then. And Dumbledore. I'll say this much. Wow, we won the game even though I'm like half-ass livid. Oh my lord. I'll play one more.